light doesn't even get to shred, but it freaking bugs. Let's see what we're talking about.
Without faith, it is impossible to please God. And anyone who comes to Him must believe He exists. Yeah, He exists.
Here's my one, man.
radio?
Hmm?
Had a lot of radio on that baby.
Steve says there was radio, so whatever Steve says goes.
I'm telling you there was radio. Listen.
How about that?
That's radio.
What is that?
Radio.
It's not television.
It's radio.
Let's look at the crowd. Looks like it's diminished.
I know our crowd.
There's still the two faithful fans there.
Oh my gosh.
There they are. There they are. The new members. Sarah Boom Boom Johnson. And Amy, boy, I don't know your last name, but I wish I did. There's Amy being her best drummer. There's Amy dancing like a fool. Now back to the band. Some rock and roll. Jim, don't be afraid. They can't control themselves. We got some tennis, we got some volleyball in the background. What a night, folks. What a night. What do you say, Steve?
That's all I have to say.
That's all that needs to be said.
Just do it.
Let's go talk with Greggy, the chicken pox man.
The chicken pox man.
Greg, that was one heck of a solo for having chicken pox, man.
There's nothing like flailing, you know?
Know what you mean, sorta. Well, hey, Jeff. You were jamming, Jeff. Jeff can't hear me, but he was jamming.
What?
Just nod your head, Jeff. Good boy. Good job, Jim. Jim, you did great. Now I have to go eat RDH. This is Dave the Love Slave. Quiet Hours promotion. Quiet Hours documentary. There's the crowd. Look at them going nuts.
Dave, turn off.
Come on, my shot of Sam. There it is. It's over. Very goodbye. She doesn't want to. What a night.